Good morning, guys. Today is Friday. And what are you wearing, guys?
I'm a panda, and Mom is Liam Lilo or Stitch?
I don't know.
Okay, Stitch.
I'm Liam to Stitch.
You're what? You're Liam too?
No, you're Stitch.
I'm a Stitch.
Yeah, he's Stitch, guys.
You are what, Liam?
He's Stitch.
How about you fix your hat properly so that I can see that you're really a panda?
Hat?
Okay. Okay, the panda will go to school. You have your mask?
Yep.
Okay.
I am a unicorn mask.
Okay. You're a panda with unicorn mask.
Gotta get the birdie off the
roof. Oh, it's cold now.
Nice.
Hi, Stitch.
Can I get it?
How about Daddy's costume?
Hey, catch it! Get it!
Watch out.
He likes to get the ball. Alright, we gotta take Bubba.
Yeah.
His eyebrows are more pronounced.
Yeah, I know.
More pronounced when
see, bye-bye. Dead. Have a nice day, bye-bye, and enjoy. Bring some candies for Mama.
No. He's not going to go the whole candy to the class.
Some of those birds you can't scare away, are they? There he is. You know, the rocks up there.
Bye, Liam.
See you later, Mommy.
Bye, Mom.
You're going to go see the two
carrots? Yeah. Bye, Lily. Bye, Stitch. Bye, Panda. Good morning, guys. Welcome back sa aklang vlog. Andag ako hindi nakapag-vlogs. Parang ano na siya. Parang 3 weeks na ako hindi nag-vlogs, guys. Kasi gusto ko munang matapos yung ano namin. Yung vlogs ko sa bakasyon namin. And then, ang daming ganap sa buhay. Nitong months na to, ang daming ganap. Super. And, so yeah, hindi mo ako nag-vlogs kasi nag-aano ako ng Zumba ko, guys. And then, yeah, sa Zumba ko, and then maramay mga inatinan ako ng mga yung sa breast cancer awareness. This month kasi is October. So, yeah, bago matapos yung October, magpa-vlog na ako. So, ang daming ganap sa ano ko, guys. Sa life ko, parang artista lang. Ang daming ganap. So, today is Friday and party ng mga kids. Halloween party ni Brianna sa school and sa kaniliyam. So, yun, naka-costume sila. Maingay ka back yung. Wait, mami na. Naka-costume sila, tapos si yung costume na binili ni Banana kahapon for Lee, hindi kahapon, last week po yan, before pa kami nagbakasyon, binili niya na. Yung binili ni nila, kasi pumunta sila sa Halloween store ata, before kami nagbakasyon. Buti na lang, chinek ni Brianna kahapon, so, kasi gustong isukat ni Brianna yung sa kanya. Nung pag-check ko kay Liam, yung costume ni Liam is super lucky, cash siya sa akin, guys. Super cash sa akin yung ano yung are you ready daddy? Oh, you look good.
Thanks.
We're going to he's going to take me for lunch, right dada?
Yeah. The vacuum?
So they yeah. Tignan niyo yung ano niya. No, I turn it off.
Oh.
So super cash sa akin. So bigla akong sabi ko I need to go to Target. So mga alas 6:30 ata I need to turn it on. 6:30 pumunta ako ng Target para bumili ng ano niya, costume. Let's go, Dada.
Yep.
Ready? So, the boss will take me for lunch.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's see what's not.
So, yeah, excited yung dalawa sa ano nila, lalo na si Liam. Ayaw niya nang hubarin yung ano niya, costume niya, guys. So, ngayon, hindi ko alam saan ako dadalhin ni Mister. Kasi gusto sana namin doon sa malayo, imaaga yung out ni Brianna, 1:40. Yung out niya ngayon sa school, which is normally 3 o'clock yung ano niya, labas niya sa school. So, punta lang kami sa medyo malapit. Walang malapit dito na magandang restaurant, guys. Ay, kailangan mo pa talaga mag-drive ng malayo para makakain ng masarap. Ay, hindi masarap. Yung maganda, medyo magandang restaurant pa. So, yeah. We're fine.
Did it bring... Oh, my I need to get gas, too.
Say hi to my vlog. Wait, 3 weeks. You never say hi to my vlog.
How many weeks?
3 weeks that three I weeks. Didn't do vlog, yeah.
I said hello and... When we go to Mexico, it was just
I know. Yeah. That's 2 weeks. 3 weeks, Dada. 2 weeks. Mali pala ako. 2 weeks daw, guys. Mali ako sa kwintan.
I can't see.
You can see. So, yeah, I'm hungry.
Yeah, me too. Oh, I guess I shouldn't go the other way, huh?
Yeah.
We're going to the mall.
So, yeah. Let's go, guys. Samahan niyo kami mag-breakfast. Since our vacation, this is our first day to go out for
it's been a while.
Yeah.
But we didn't go out.
May bahay dito, guys, na grabe, gumasto siya for Halloween decoration sa front ng bahay niya. And kids loves to go to
come by and see.
Yeah. Tingnan niyo, guys. Ilang kaya yan? Umabot niya ng thousand-thousand yung ano niya. Tignan niyo. Yan. Maganda yan siya sa gabi.
I think they changed.
Lots of potatoes.
Yeah.
You've done a lot, work out a lot, so you need potatoes.
Oh. What's that?
Hi, guys! Naka-uwi na kami galing sa breakfast namin and si Mr. Disappoint siya sa food niya. First time kasi namin nag-try doon sa restaurant na yon and hindi siya happy sa food niya. Okay lang daw. Sabi niya ganun. Di katulad nung mga yung pinapuntahan namin na ayusin natin ito. Na isang restaurant na gusto niya doon kasi masasarap yung food. So anyway, nabusog naman kami. So ayun, since maaga si Brianna na mag ano mag labas ngayon, so 1:45 ang aga niya, 1:30 pa lang nandoon na siya sa anak niya. So nag-ordered ako since yung mga bata, lalo na si Leah, masyadong ma-arty sa food, guys. So nag-order ako ng ganitong bento na plates ba. I'll put some fruits or mga vegetables. Vegetables kung kakainin kaya, guys. So, ito. Nag-order ako ng dalawa. I-try ko sa kanila, guys. Baka magustuhan. Ang ganda naman itong bento box, bento plates na to. Yan yung kunting kanin or pasta and vegetables. Yan, order ako para lang talaga sa kanilang dalawa. So, I'm planning to order more para po kung may like Japanese food kami for tonight, at least meron kang minggan ito ba, or magluluto ako kasi yung biyanan ko mahilig siya sa katsu, yung tonkatsu chicken, mahilig siya nun, so pwede dito ilagay yung tonkatsu chicken at saka yung sauce and then salad and then let's say for example rice. So yan, magpapit ako nito. I think magkano ba ito, $9 at isa or hindi ko lang siya sure magkano yan, ha. Pero parang nasa mga $9 nga yung isa. So, yan. Order ko yung para sa dalawang maliit na bata. Ayan. I don't know. Na-miss ko kayo, guys. Alam nyo ba, after vacation namin, sobrang deke busy. And then, na-busy ako sa Zumba ko. And, yeah, parang yung Zumba ko yung kinabisihan ko. And parang tinamad akong mag-vlog at saka tinamad akong manood ng videos ngayon, guys. I'm so sorry sa mga hindi ko pa nabalikan. I tried myself na babalik na sa pag-vlog ko kasi nami-miss ko rin siya, guys. Nami-miss ko siya at the same time, tinatamad talaga ako. And then, yun na nga, na-busy ako and then isali ko yung video ko dyan doon sa Zumba Breast Cancer Awareness ko, guys. Zumba Tony yun. So, dalawa yung sinalahan ko. I think, Sunday, wala akong picture ng Sunday kasi hindi ko masyadong kilala yung ano, yung sa ano lang, Monday. Yung kasama ko yung isang Zumba instructor ko. Yung nag-push sa akin na magiging Zumba instructor. And, may namitin ako na isang Filipina na taga Cebu. Say hi to Elena, shout out, and to Anacel, shout out to you guys. Sila yung nag-post na ano, magsumba, na mga ano, binigyan nila ako ng advice. And then this coming Monday is maglilid ako ng dalawang song. Na so, sumba na may the Filipino din yun guys, si Angel. So, mapunta ako doon sa class niya. At maglilid ako ng dalawang song, guys. So, yeah. May mag-ano ako. Magpa-practice ang mag-ano ako ng sumba ko, guys. Paano ko siya i-upload? Kasi, minsan kasi, kung may Zen ka, Zen membership, may mga song dito na, na ano, na gusto mong gawin, pero wala dito sa Zen. So, I think dalawa yung ano ko, yung bah, mahala na, basta dalawa. Siya, siya mamaya. How's your your Halloween party?
It's very good.
Really? Oh, why did you take it off?
She was hot, I guess. She wanted
How many kids are wearing costume?
So, that doesn't sound like a lot.
Eight? Okay. Do you have lots of candies left?
No!
No? Did you give
up? I don't get candy. I eat the snacks.
Oh, you don't get candies? Did you share your candies?
Yeah, I share my Kit Kat. But I had to give it to the teacher.
Okay. So, that means you... No more candies left? No more Kit Kat left?
Candy.
Oh, how many kids bring candies?
None. I'm just Abby.
You and Abby?
Huh.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good that you bring some candies. So, do you have fun?
Yes, and I had fun wearing my costume.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Oh. But you feel hot?
Nathan right next to me always petted me.
Always what?
Always petted me when we were always done with work.
Really?
Also when we were done with the movie. But not really done. It was just
you feel
time
hot?
To go.
To tell them.
Guys, I had a Halloween party today at school.
Mm-hmm. You had fun?
I wore
I need to wash
my
this.
Pin. It says no washing.
No washing?
Yeah.
Oh.
Dry clean only or something? Why is it stinky? Well, you know what? Maybe just put it in the dryer.
Yeah.
Low air.
Yeah, maybe the dryer. Yeah, the
no
dryer.
Heat.
How about I am so much fun, guys!
Oh my god,
you're back.
What is it? Oh, it's shedding.
Yeah. That panda is redding, Daddy. Look.
Look on the label. Does it say no washing?
Yeah. Yeah.
Is it gonna break?
No, it's not. It's not.
And I have to wear the shark costume?
No. So you had fun?
Yeah.
Good job.
I thought I was gonna get you.
Put it in the bin.
Where's the package?
Mommy?
That's what I thought too.
But it wasn't.
It's good that you shared your candies to your
classmates.
Yeah.
Where's the package for this thing?
Oh, we threw it away, Dada.
No, did we?
I think
what's in the gift?
Yeah, here.